your own. I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Asia, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Baptized in the faith that we have professed. I think you can say that.
Catherine, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. You in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Tanya, is it your will to be baptized in the faith that we have just confessed?
Tanya, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Baptized in the faith that we have professed?
Rosa, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Lord, is it your will to be baptized in the name that we have just expressed?
Guillermo, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Nathalie, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Cristina, yo te bautizo en el nombre del Padre, y del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén. Spirit. Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Samantha, yo te bautizo en el nombre del Padre, y del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Santo. Amén. be receiving the sacrament of confirmation in the Eucharist. Please come forward with your sponsors as I call your name. Julie Nicole Ines. Eduardo Gomez Torres. Ana Isabel Lizama Gamarra. Queen Bonimpa. Alejandro Braulio Colachagua. José Marcelino González. Ayana Mune Martínez. Stephanie Elizabeth Pineda Iraeta. We now welcome back our newly baptized as we prepare for the conferral of the Holy Spirit upon them and upon our candidates for full communion. By your baptism, you have been born again in Christ and have become members of Christ and of Christ's priestly people. Now you are to share in the outpouring of the Holy Spirit among us, the Spirit sent by Christ upon the apostles at Pentecost and given by them and their successors to the baptized. The promised strength of the Holy Spirit, which you are to receive, will make you more like Christ and help you to be witnesses to his suffering, death, and resurrection. It will strengthen you to be active members of the church and to build up the body of Christ in faith and love. To you, the assembly of San Roger, my dear friends gathered here on this holy night, let us pray now to our God for an outpouring of the Holy Spirit on these candidates for confirmation, that they may be strengthened in the gifts of the Spirit and anointed to be more like Christ, our risen Savior. All-powerful God of our Lord Jesus Christ, by the water and the Holy Spirit, you freed your sons and daughters from sin and gave them new life. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Teresa, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. La paz sea contigo. Nazarelli, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. La paz sea contigo. Alejandro, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. Amén. La paz sea contigo y con tu Espíritu. Guadalupe, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. Amén. La paz sea contigo. Ana Isabel, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. La paz sea contigo. Antonio Benito, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. La paz sea contigo. Suyapa, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. La paz sea contigo. José, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. La paz sea contigo. Tomás de Aquino, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. Amén. La paz sea contigo. María, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. La paz sea contigo. Yuta, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. Amén. La paz sea contigo. Stefano, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
La paz sea contigo.
Con tu espíritu.
Madre Teresa, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
La paz sea contigo
y con tu espíritu.
Jesli, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo. La paz sea contigo. Luke, be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you. Samantha, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
La paz sea contigo. Pamela, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
La paz sea contigo y con tu espíritu. Catherine, recibe por esta señal el don del Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
La paz sea contigo y con tu espíritu.